Hi guys, welcome to Bollywood Bubble. This is your host Trishni Patak, and we are at your one-stop destination for Bollywood updates, gossips and news. Well, Shah Rukh Khan's daughter Suhana Khan is a complete fashionista, and if you don't trust me, you can always go ahead and watch her Instagram handle. She often posts pictures of herself and she looks like a complete style diva. She recently posted a picture of herself in a frilly blue and white dress and looked so classy. So now that we're talking of the lady being a complete fashionista, let's go through some of her pictures which I think made her look completely stylish. Here is Suhana wearing an olive green bodycon dress. She wore it for a night out and looked completely amazing. She wore minimal makeup and left her hair open. Do let us know in the comments what did you think about this one. Moving forward, on Shah Rukh Khan's birthday celebration, Suhana Khan struck a pose with her father and brothers, Aaron Khan and Abram Khan, at Burj Khalifa, and social media loved it completely. In another picture, Suhana was seen posing with her friends wearing a perfectly fitted white skirt and a chocolate half-sleeves crop top with zigzag prints. She let her hair down and wore minimal makeup. Here's another one where you can see the pretty lady wearing a light grey skirt and a light grey crop top along with a matching jacket and a bag. Taking a look at her vacation mode, Suhana loves to be at her fashionable best even during her vacation. Having a great time with her family in the Middle East, Suhana had shared a picture wherein she was wearing a black tank top and a pair of blue shorts. So guys, these were just some of these looks that I thought that I should come and show you guys because I thought they were stunning. Let me know what are your views in the comments below. And yeah, there are far more pictures than these that you can always go ahead and look at on social media. But yeah, in here, in this video, that's all that I could show you like in a video. I hope you liked this one, and if you did, do not forget to share it with your friends so you know even they could take some inspiration for what to wear this year. And you know, since it's New Year's coming up, there's Diwali coming up, and there's a lot of things that we're gonna do at our homes and not outside, of course, considering the pandemic. But we can always play dress up. So let me know what's your style this year and what is it that you're gonna wear and what is it that you liked in this video in the comments below. And stay hooked on to us, we keep coming back.